Since the late 1960s, attack helicopters have become indispensable assets to major militaries around the world. Dominated by the US and Russia, attack helicopters are one of the most complex and expensive military platforms to build. Prized for their ability to loiter and provide air support to ground forces, attack helicopters are referred to as helicopter gunships due to their heavy armament. In today's video, we will look at what we believe to be the top 4 attack helicopters in the world based on their armament, speed, range, and special capabilities. Number 4. Mi-28. The Mi-28 is a Russian two-seat anti-armor attack helicopter that has been in development since the late 1970s. Although the program was discontinued for several decades, the Mi-28N entered service with the Russian Army in 2008. Featuring a 5-blade main rotor and a tail rotor, this platform has armored cockpits for 2 crew, a distinctive nose radome, and a chin-mounted 30mm cannon with selective fire. Considered one of the most armored attack helicopters to date, the Mi-28 has been combat-proven in Iraq, Syria, and most recently, in Ukraine. In terms of armament, the Mi-28N carries radio-guided anti-tank missiles that can pierce a meter of armor. It also has pods for 80mm unguided rockets, 122mm rockets, grenade launchers, and different types of machine guns or bombs. Reaching maximum speeds of 320 km per hour with a range of around 430 km, the Mi-28N variant has added night and all-weather operating capability. Number 3. Bell AH-1Z Viper. The Bell AH-1Z Viper is an American attack helicopter and a successor of the very first dedicated U.S. attack helicopter, the revered Bell AH-1 Cobra. Primarily used by the U.S. Marine Corps since 2010, the Viper is considered a light attack helicopter and the only one in the world with fully integrated air-to-air missile capability. Armament of the Viper is very flexible. Enhanced by helmet-mounted sight and display system, this helicopter is able to carry up to 2 tons of various weapons. It is typically equipped with up to 16 Hellfire anti-tank missiles and pods with 70mm unguided rockets. However, it can also carry anti-ship missiles, free-fall bombs, as well as fire and forget short-range air-to-air missiles. Since the Viper is not as armored as some other helicopters on this list, it is best suited for quick infantry support, with its maximum speeds of over 400 km per hour and a range of 690 km, earning the third place on our list. Number 2. Mi-24. Taking the first flight in 1969, the Russian Mi-24 family is powered by 2 turboshaft engines, with step tandem seating for 2 pilots. It was dubbed the flying tank by Soviet pilots due to its ability to take hits and keep flying. The Mi-24 is enclosed by thick armor plates capable of taking 50 cal rounds from all angles. The latest variant, the Mi-35P, has a maximum speed of 320 km per hour, with a range of around 450 km. Depending on the variant, the Mi-24 can be armed with various types of internal guns, such as a 4-barreled 12.7mm gun, a 30 or 23mm fixed and flexible cannon. The helicopter can also carry up to 12 anti-tank missiles, including the Strum anti-tank guided missile system, as well as the longer-range Ataka anti-tank guided missile. With a wide range of variants, the Mi-24 family of attack helicopters have been deployed by over 40 countries throughout its existence, earning the second place on our list. Before we unveil the number 1 attack helicopter on our list, we would like to mention the Russian Kamov Ka-52 attack helicopter. As an improved two-seat variant of the original single-seat Ka-50 assault platform, the Ka-52 is considered by some to be the most maneuverable helicopter in the world. However, recent reports indicate a wide range of serious structural deficiencies, including a major vibration issue that could decrease reliability and potentially be unsafe. For these reasons, it did not make the list. Number 1. AH-64 Apache. The US AH-64 Apache is the most numerous, widespread and most experienced attack helicopter in the world. Although several decades old, the Apache underwent several upgrades over the years. The newest model, the AH-64E, entered operational service in early 2021. Prized for its ability to operate at very high altitudes, the Apache also utilizes a powerful sensor suite, the Longbow radar, and its modern avionics. Reaching speeds of up to 300 km per hour with a range of around 500 km, the newest variant of the Apache also received an upgrade that enables it to fly with unmanned wingmen. The new system allows flight crew to tap into the real-time video feeds, sensors and control systems of nearby drones, enabling even stronger air presence. Its armament features Hellfire missiles, a chain gun, and Hydra rockets. Carrying up to 76 Hydra unguided rockets and up to 16 Hellfire anti-tank missiles, this helicopter can also be equipped with short-range air missiles, making it one of the most powerful platforms on our list. What do you think? Let us know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, and of course, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.